Hey guys, today I will show you how to make this cute dungaree out of men's jeans. So let's get started.
This is a 28 size of men's jeans. Mark a line just below the zip and cut it out. Again mark a line about thighs and cut it out. Open the stitches from the outer side of both the legs. Now this is the lower part of the jeans and this is the upper one. But for the dungaree we will reverse it. We can see that the right side is the smaller one than the left one. So to give a proper look, we have to mark a point at the middle. Fold it from the middle. And now this extra part will fall under the right side, which was a small. Now mark a point here and open it. This point will be the center of the dungaree. Now mark a point of 4 inch at both the sides from the center. Now again mark a line of 10 inch from this marked point and make a curvy line and cut it out. Like this center point, mark a similar point for the other part of dungaree. Now again mark a point at 4 inch below the starting point. Now again mark 2 inch for both the sides from this point. Join both the points to the end of the cut which we have already made. Now hem the edges of both the sides. Like this, first secure with all pin and stitch it like this. Now stitch both the corners of the dungaree. Now we will make straps. So take the remaining part, remove the pocket. Now hem both the sides and stitch it. Now attach the straps to the dungaree like this. If you don't like this line, you can attach buttons like this by sewing or either just pasting through glue. And the dungaree is ready. Now let's try it. I hope you guys like this video, and if you did, give a big thumbs up to this video and subscribe to my channel because it really means to me. See you soon in my next video. Bye.